Hi you guys, and welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, my name is Chanel, and this is Life Chanel. If you're not new here, hi. Okay, so literally, today is Vlogmas Day 7. So, for Vlogmas Day 7, we're going to do a hairstyle video. I haven't done one, like, since I've had my dreads, my locks. When your locks get to, like, this stage where they're, like, medium length, you need to have some hairstyles. So, literally, here I am, coming through with the come through to give y'all some hairstyles that I do that I think are really cute on me. And hopefully you guys will like them and try them out also. So, I think I have like 8 of them. Let me see. First things first, you can always wear your hair just like this, which is just like all down. I usually go for just like a middle part. When I twist my hair, I usually go for a middle part or like a side part. I didn't retwist my hair last time I washed it. Everyday thing, you can wear your hair like this. But if you're feeling fancy, then you can do some different styles. And I'll show you guys the back of my head also, so y'all can see. Next, we're gonna do pigtails, half up, half down. So basically, you're gonna need 2 little scrunchies. You're gonna need something to slick your hair with, which I'm using Jam, and you're gonna need a water bottle with water. I've already sprayed my hair. I usually take the little front 2 pieces and I leave those out, and I also leave my 2 side pieces out. So just go down the middle. Really quick hairstyle, 2 pigtails, half up, half down. Nothing too special, something very cute, very simple. Next hairstyle we have, going in the same direction of the pigtails, we're gonna do the mini space buns, half up, half down. So with your same pigtails, literally just, we're just taking the bands out, then we're gonna make it a high bun and just wrap it twice, and then the second time take it and then pull your band around it in a bun and then pull it in the back. So basically something like that. You can leave this one down. I usually do that. With the other side, we're gonna do the same thing. Slick it up, make it a high bun, a high ponytail first. Then 1 go, 2 go, third time, go around in a bun, push it to the back. Then your one little piece comes out. This one's kind of wonky. Okay, then there you go. Space bun, half up, half down. Very simple, still cute. Literally, the simplest things are the cutest things. I don't know. Ugh. This is like one of my go-to hairstyles. I usually do this one a lot because literally, why not? It's the cutest. Okay, next we have half up, half down pony, which is something that I love doing when I found out. When I found out that my hair was long enough to be in a ponytail, this was my first style. And the style, I loved it. I used to wear it all the time. This one is just the cutest to me. I don't know. Because it was one of the first hairstyles that I rocked. I was just like, oh yeah. So with the two space buns that you just took down, literally bring those two right back together. And we're going to take her up into a high pony. So just take one of the little bands you have, go around not once, but twice, let it go, then boom. Something quick and simple, cute, as always. I love this hairstyle. Like, this is one of my favorites, and it still is to this day. It's like very simple and cute. Then your hair is just like a little pineapple top. So the next one we're doing is a half up, half down, high top knot. So just like we did with the pony, we're gonna take one of the hair bands and we're gonna make a high, a very high. I love my top knots to be very high. We're gonna go around once, and then the second time we're gonna go around like we do with the space buns, and we're just gonna bring the band around. Then boom, half up, half down, messy top knot. And there we go, our half up, half down, messy top knot. You can fix your edges up a little bit to kind of tie everything together. Okay, next we're gonna stop doing the half up, half down and just do full out ponytail, full out top knot, everything. You guys, I want to show you a hairstyle that I found out that is like one of my top. Some of these you're gonna need like a bigger one of these things. But I may just use these two together and see if that works. But first we're gonna do the basic space buns. So you just go straight down the middle, leave the two hairs out in the front. And then I leave my little one side piece out. Then I take all of this. Bring it up into a top, high top side. And then, just like we do our ponies, bring it around once, twice, and then pull it to the back. And then have some hanging if you like. Then we'll do the same with the other side. To just pull some hairs out of the little bun. Here is your messy space buns. We're getting down to the last few. So The next one we have is just next up is my legit favorite. It's just a regular ponytail. I love this one. It's just basic, a basic ponytail, but it's literally the cutest thing ever. A low ponytail, so just take it right to the back. Leaving those two side pieces out and the two front pieces out. Easy S pie, bring it around one time, fluff it out. Make sure everything is looking good. Then boom, my favorite, all-time favorite, very simple hairstyle. Just a basic pony. My favorite. This is really my favorite. Okay, you guys, so these were my 8 very simple hairstyles for you guys to try. If you have short to medium length hair, you could also do it in a long hair, always. But this is just for us medium length lock holders. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, always press the bell. Let's all be like Natoya. Yet again, Natoya's still on it. Official Natoya, you be on it. Be bold, be brave, be beautiful, and be you. Keep your locks hydrated. Don't pull them up too tight. Please don't pull them up too tight. And this is something, these hairstyles are good for people who are doing starter locks. And because you know, when you do starter locks, if you do 2-strand twists or anything like that, it's kind of hard to maintain them because you're in the, like, the beginning stages of having locks. So these are really good for you guys who are in the beginning stages of having locks. This is what I did all the time when my hair was long enough to be able to put in a ponytail and actually look good in a ponytail. So for all you guys who have like shorter starter locks or like medium sized starter locks, these are good hairstyles for you too. You're not left out of the bunch, baby. You here with us. You rocking. You with us. But yeah, you guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. As I said before, we outie. We are out. I finally see this video really made me do my hair because I was back there looking like I was homeless. Like I ain't got no place to live. But now I'm in the suburbs, baby.